Greetings, everyone. It is I, your Wednesday gay, Raul. Henceforth known as Guru Raul, second in command of the Five Old Gays cult. Welcome to this instructional video where I will be addressing the other four old gays as well as our devoted followers. Our first order of business, you will all be instructed on how to properly greet one of your fellow devotees and or one of us, the five old gays, which you should be worshipping. When addressing one of us, you will do the Zoro snap in Z formation with a neck roll, that is a neck roll, a patting of the weave, and exclamating point by adding an mm-hmm to it. Let me demonstrate. Mm-hmm. Let us all do it together now. Zoro snap in Z formation. Neck roll. Patting of the weave. Mm-hmm. Failure to address any one of us in this fashion will result in immediate punishment. And you don't want to be punished, trust me. This first instruction is to Van, aka Timido66, aka Tuesday Gay. Upon review of all of your past videos, I have seen that you are both good with money and very good at gardening. So you will be in charge of our cult's financial matters and handling all the donations by our devoted followers. You will also be in charge of all of our landscaping needs on our secret island base. Michael has instructed me that you are to trim all the shrubbery in his likeness. That's all of it. Get to cutting, sister. No one likes an untrimmed bush. That was a little pussy humor. I'm sorry. It's just lovely. To our Thursday gay, Gina, aka Italian Stallionette. My dear, you will be worshipped on our island like the goddess that you are as we speak. The five awesome gays are being kidnapped. Oh, I mean, recruited. And brought as our special guests to our island, where they will begin construction on a temple in your honor. You'll be also glad to know that there will be a statue in front of this temple built in your honor as well. And it will be topless. Because that's the way you and I roll, sister. You know, you're not like this. Once the five awesome gays are done building your temple, they are to be washed and brought to my tent immediately. As our guests, of course. You know. So awesome. Another set of instructions to our Thursday gay Gina. Michael has instructed me to inform you that you are to cook your special marinara sauce for all of our devoted followers. I'm not sure what that means, but it sounds delicious. You know what sauce I'm talking about, don't you? Don't act like you don't know. You know. To our Friday gay, AA Junior, aka David, I have not forgotten you. I have saved the best for last. You, my friend, are in charge of our island's security. Yes. No one is allowed to leave Gayhead without the expressed written consent of our leader, Michael McMusing, aka Monday Old Gay. No one is to leave the island. Ever. And should someone try to leave the island, well, I don't want to say what you have to do, but do what you need to do. No one leaves the island. Ever. Copies of the new book, Twilight, will be handed out to all of our loyal followers, and you are to read this book. Because it's in fact one of the best books ever written. I can't go on and on enough about this book, oh my god.
Thank you.